if we get a lap in. We do down the back straightaway. Oh, Fabrizius, Cody Club, Jeff Hartzell all tangled up. Somehow we managed to stay green. And off the four, we're still green. Kevin Kierlin, your leader, but here comes Zuberbeer in four. Zuby in four, 34 Kierlin. Here comes the two car again. That's Andy Zahn. Zahn in two Z's, got to get her going up on that high side, bringing Terry Reed along with him. Josh Hetherington on the move in 15. How about Josh Hetherington? Zahn in 2Z, Hetherington, Terry Reed. Those three cars going to battle it out. Zuberbeer now second. Kevin Kierlin continues to lead, but the battle for second, third, fourth, or two by two, almost three wide. Here comes Hetherington now. Zuberbeer and Zahn about get together for the second spot. Andy Zahn on the move in 2Z down the back straightaway. We're staying green. Four in the books, 11 to go. Andy Zahn in 2Z, first time to fall. Hetherington now going to slide into third. Zahn to back to fourth. Zahn and Hetherington mixed it up. Here comes Fabrizius in 6-1-5. Terry Reed in 5 down the back straightaway. Reed going to go to fifth. Fabrizius now looks to the inside of Hetherington for third. Zuberbeer second. Kierlin's there. Now Zahn has slipped back as another one's gone by. Hufford went by him. Here comes Sneaky Pete. Pete O'Dell in 37. Looking to crack the top seven. Pete O'Dell going to go by Zahn as well. Now Josh Hetherington looks to the outside of Zuberbeer. Hooks the inside tire. Nowhere to go for Fabrizius. Oh, and Zach Zuberbeer out of Kingston hooks the infield tire. And the caution comes out. Five of Terry Reed. Four, Scotty Hufford. Nine remain. Here we go. No, Fabrizius get a split by 15 of Hetherington. Now the caution comes out. Al Gray, 81 of Legner. Zero of Hughes involved. Caution out. Set ready to go back to green flag here in the street stop. Underway. See if Terry Reed can get her cooking on the outside. Down the back straightaway, Matt Fabrizius down to the inside. Here comes Terry Reed, Josh Hetherington, Kevin Kierlin go at it for the lead off of turn number four. The battle for third, a good one. Terry Reed, Pete O'Dell. Terry Reed and Pete O'Dell going to go after Matt Fabrizius. Hetherington and Kevin Kierlin battle it out. Fabrizius is there. Hetherington trying to nudge Kierlin out of the way and duck underneath him for the race leader. Comes Josh Hetherington is right there. And he's got an opening. And he's leaning on Kevin Kierlin. Hetherington for the lead down the back straightaway. Here comes Josh Hetherington leaning on Kevin Kierlin. Hetherington for the race lead. Here comes Terry Reed as well. Josh Hetherington has got the lead, but here comes Matt Fabrizius. Fabrizius puts the bumper to Hetherington. Terry Reed's there. Down the back straightaway, and Matt Fabrizius goes to the race lead. Josh Hetherington had it for a brief second, but Fabrizius goes by now. Here comes Terry Reed on the high side. Going to go to second around the 15 of Hetherington. Race of the night is the street stock. Terry Reed around Josh Hetherington. Here comes Pete O'Dell. Sneaky Pete trying to get her done. Four to go, and they come back by Matt Fabrizius on the bottom. Bringing the five of Terry Reed with him down the front straightaway. Terry Reed out of Cerro Gordo, Illinois. Down the back straightaway. Matt Fabrizius continues to share the way. Don't give up on Josh Hetherington. Yeah, he'll dive down to the inside. Here comes Pete O'Dell. Good battle for third off of turn number four. Pete O'Dell going to go to third. Hetherington fourth. Kierlin to fifth. Again, Kierlin was your race leader not too long ago. Down the back straightaway. Terry Reed for the race lead. Terry Reed and Matt Fabrizius. Reed trying to pin him in lap traffic. Off four, two to go. Terry Reed, Matt Fabrizius. What a battle here tonight at Falls. Terry Reed on the cushion. Matt Fabrizius in the inside. They're door to door. It falls off four. White flag coming out. Here comes Pete O'Dell. Pete O'Dell looking to make it three wide. Hetherington fourth. Down the front straightaway with a white flag. One to go. Matt Fabrizius trying to hold on. Terry Reed going to give it the old what for and five. He looks for the lead. He's got it down the back straightaway. Here comes Pete O'Dell. Something might happen to Fabrizius. Final time. 10-3. Oh, and Terry Reed gets a shot from Pete O'Dell down to the line. He still wins. second. Pete O'Dell third. He needs five more laps.